I've been waiting for you. It seems that you and your friends are becoming much stronger. However, the shadow of calamity creeps ever closer to your path. Please bear this in mind. I only know that an evil is worming its way into being, though I know not its true nature. As for the topic at hand, I summoned you here to notify you about your power of the wild card. The number of personas you can maintain has increased due to your growth. Your potential to wield multiple personas comes with endless possibilities. Hone this power alongside the companions with whom you've formed unbreakable bonds, and prepare for the coming calamity. Whatever else you may need, I'm here for you. Welcome to the Velvet Room. You wish to strengthen it? How much power will you add? This is what you...
Okay.
You lack the power needed. 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 How much power will you add? This is what you... The power of your mask has strengthened this persona. How much power will you add? This is what... The power of your mask has strengthened this persona. You wish to browse the entries? What will you be registering?
City encased in ice, its serenity belies a yawning desolation.
So cold! Why is it so cold in the summer?
The fact that we can enter this jail means that Mari-san really is the monarch.
Noir.
It's okay. My main concern is returning everyone's desires. There's a building in the distance that looks like a castle. Should we go there?
Yeah, that's where the desire's gotta be.
Okay, then let's make investigating that castle our top priority.
All right.
Intruders! Get them!
Shadows, defeat them and move on!
This one, okay. This one.
Incoming attack! Brace yourself! It's super weak to win!
Let's go!
Cold. Can't move.
I'll reveal your true
form.
Absolutely not. What if Shadows were to ambush you?
He's gone, Oracle.
This is it.
It's over. We're running out of steam now. Time to pull out all the stops.
Now. Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
It's a shadow. Huh. Better be careful.
If we act fast, we can ambush them. Sound good? Okay, let's finish this. Push on through.
One.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
What is that?
Fire!
Look alive, ladies.
Okay, let's take them out.
That a fight? I nearly fell asleep.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
It's a shadow. Stay on your guard.
Break a sweat.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
I can see it.
almost feel sorry for them.
All right. No time to waste.
Let's go.
Huh? This competition makes for excellent painting.
Showtime! Our set! Here!
Truly marvelous.
Just keep it up.
An easy win, don't you think?
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
All clear. Nothing to worry about here.
So this is what snow is like. It's all white and crunchy.
Yeah. Just don't roll around in the circle. That is so much. That is
fire! 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 Fire!
Should be just beyond here.
How far does this ice wall go?
Doesn't seem like we can just break through it.
This place is so cold and empty. It's chilling to think this is how someone sees the world.
It's over for me. Getting so sleepy.
Ah. Oracle has fainted.
Come on, stop fooling around. There must be an alternate route somewhere. Huh. That way is also blocked off. Then our only option is to follow this route. Let's take it as far as we can.
Very well. We shall analyze our surroundings and find a proper solution.
Oh, it's cold as balls out here. I won't start jogging. I'm gonna freeze in place.
So says the jock.
Hey, what else can I do? Every second we waste, that old hag gets another heart in the bag.
Skull's right. We need to keep moving.
Yes, let's explore the castle perimeter and figure out the secret to getting in.
That was almost too easy.
Oh, nice one. Keep it up!
You got him right where you want him.
Show me your true self.
Shadows here.
sensing something nearby.
It's a prison keep.
Based on the past few jails, we should find something here that'll help us move forward.
Nice, the gate's open.
Don't you feel like something's off, though?
Not picking up any shadows on the radar.
Even so, we shouldn't let our guard down. Anything could happen.
Her Majesty Hiyoda would never do anything to hurt others.
Got ourselves a core!
That wasn't so hard. Think we're finally getting the hang of this?
So, Joker, what'd you get?
Is that Mariko Hiyoda on there?
Looks like a campaign flyer.
Wah! The snowstorm came out of nowhere. Did we trigger this somehow?
It looks even worse than the area we just came from. It doesn't look like we can head that way anymore.
Then our exit is lost. An ill omen, to be sure.
Guys? I don't want to freeze to death here.
We need to run for shelter before we get completely snowed in.
I can help with that. Oracle, set our destination over there.
What'd you find? Whatever it is, I'm going.
No way.
I'm gonna freeze to death.
The snowstorm's friggin' insane. It's insane out here.
Any further exposure might put our health at risk. We need to get out of here, now.
Oh shit, not good.
Don't worry, we can do it.
And can't you see the light? Them so
Watch out! Shadows incoming!
hibernate.
No way! You freezed it. Is this a heater?
It sure is big. We should be able to warm up here.
What the heck's a heater doing out here?
Let's just press it and see what happens.
Oh, so nice and warm. This really is perfect timing. It's frozen solid out here.
Just the sight of it makes me feel more at ease.
We truly are fortunate to have found this.
Yeah, this thing saved our asses. Glad it ain't some trap.
I saw three other heaters, too. Do you want to go check those out?
You mean you could see them from the tower? Huh. That's suspicious.
Maybe there's a connection. Like, they were put there for a reason.
Then let's switch on all three heaters.
Let us make haste. The longer we linger at the fire, the harder it is to leave.
Oh, wicked bearer of flames, whose heat both soothes and ensnares. We shall sever thy temptation at once.
I think you might be overdoing it.
Watch that health. Whatever you do, don't get blindsided.
My!
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Man, it's so nice and toasty. I really didn't want to move.
I could build an igloo here.
Steve.
Here he is!
Yeah!
think I see something over there.
The enemies were guarding.
Looks like they're pretty handy. Let's keep them in mind in case we run into any more snowy issues.
Aww.
This is the goon behind that snowy mess.
Oh, I'll get punished for sure if she finds out I goofed up. Sorry, but you're all gonna...
there. This one.
Leave that one to me.
Not yet. This one. Okay.
Persona! Come! Ravage them!
Useless! It's over!
Useless!
Let's go! It's over!
I'm going too!
Massive heater couldn't have done this.
I have a hypothesis. In Shibuya and Senda, our key to progression both times was the core at the top of the prison key. If the same logic applies, then couldn't that core we found earlier be the key to melting these ice walls?
It could very well be possible.
Yeah, not yet.
Remember, we're in the metaverse. Some things we just have to accept and move on.
In this case, we'll need to melt more ice walls to get inside the castle.
And we know what we need to do. All right, Sophia. Ready or not?
Here we come.
Let's get going.
Prison keep.
It's our second one. Let's do this.
Check out that
Shadow, you can totally
reveal your true form.
Looks like the enemy's panicking. This would be a piece of cake.
I'm going too.
Damn it!
I'll get them.
Covered with snow. The danger is there regardless.
Isn't that a snowboard over there? Why don't we use...
Let's go.
We'll be taking this.
All clear. Nothing to worry about here, I think.
Let me do a little technomancy on.
All right, backing in. Make sure you back...
It's all yours, Oracle. We'll protect you.
Mopping up the rest.
eliminated all obstacles. Let us proceed to the tower.
All right, let's take what we came for.
Shadow in the strength. Better keep moving.
Wasn't she telling off that one staff member who let that flower wither?
I wonder if it's related to what she said earlier, how she wanted to make Sapporo a beautiful destination for all.
Well, I certainly understand her passion. Sacrificing her own people to do it is completely unacceptable.
Yes, I agree.
At any rate, we retrieved the core. Let's head back to Odori Park.
There's something peculiar over there.
Look! The ice wall is gone, just as we thought.
You thief! Return what you stole at once! What kind of torture awaits us if the monarch finds out?
Sorry to hear that, but there's no turning back.
All right, Mona! Show us what time it is!
It appears we found something.
Oh, look! The ice wall disappeared! We can move on to the next prison keep now. Let's go!
Hmm.
No shadows detected here.
Prison keep is there, but it's the same ice barrier we encountered at Adori Park. We can't get through like this.
But the core is just ahead, right? What do we do?
How about up there? We may be able to drop in from above as long as we're willing to climb.
Nice thinking, Inari. Then let's head over there.
Yo, I might have found something.